Here are quick instructions on how to access your textbook using the McGraw-Hill website. The web address can be located right here on the screen, www.connected.mcgraw-hill.com. So here I've entered a username for a student and their password. Now all I have to do is click log in. This will take me to what the student should see, and I will go to the textbook itself. Just click on the textbook. That takes me to this page, and in order to access the textbook itself, I click on ebook. Ebook will take me to the actual textbook, an electronic version. Once the textbook loads, this is what you should see. And this is the actual textbook here from the menu down at the bottom. You could enter a page number, hit enter, and that will take you to that page. If you need to zoom in, you can zoom in. Use the bar on the right here to look up and down the page. You can zoom back out. Many other features you can use, highlighter, drawing. But this is how you would access the textbook for, in this case, Algebra 1.